It's Mesquite. People think that's some little town. I keep harping people like, we're not a little town. We are a nice city, and we're a well-known city in Dallas. So I really get a sense of entitlement when I do say I'm from Mesquite, Texas. And people know that just because so many people that's came out of Mesquite and did great things outside of football. So I am proud to say I am from Mesquite.
Hi, my name is Brittany Bennett.
Matt Griffith.
Carrie Pritchard. Christy Cornelius.
Hello, my name is Nikki Pease. I am a former graduate of John Horn High School. I went to BJ Smith.
Rutherford.
To Agnew Middle School.
Barry.
And John Horn High School was my home 9th through 12th grade.
I teach U.S. history at Horn High School.
I'm a counselor here at John Horn High School.
I teach English too here at John Horn High School. I'm about to finish my third year of teaching history, PE, and cheer.
So I'm a counselor here at Horn High School in the Mesquite District.
I was very fortunate to have incredible teachers and administrators a part of my life the entire way, but specifically here at Horn High School, this is kind of where I found who I was. I'm very fortunate to have incredible parents, but my family here at Horn, the teachers and principals, they really kind of took me under their wing. They took care of me, they supported me, and that's something that I've never forgotten.
One of my greatest blessings was John Horn High School, and I'm just so fortunate to be back here, to have amazing administrators, coworkers who were at once my teachers, and to now get to help enrich young students' lives and help be a part of molding them, so that way they can go on and succeed just like I did.
I've only known great teachers, I only work with great teachers, and I only work with great students. And I think Mesquite ISD is one of the best school districts in the country, the best in the state. And it might be biased, but I don't care. I just know what I know, and I know what I love, and I love this district, I love this campus, and I wouldn't trade it for the world.
When the opportunity came back around for me to come back to the district, it was a no-brainer for me. There was no question.
My daughter is a current freshman here, and at the time that I got the position here at John Horn High School, she was in elementary school. I loved this school so much, and I knew that I never wanted to move. That way she would get here, you know, get to go here for sure.
Just a few things that I can just highlight with my experience being here at Horn High School. Just in 2007, a tragedy happened in my life with me and my family, my mom passing away. And that was something that we didn't take lightly. And that's something that this school kind of wrapped their arms around me and just brought me into this community and made me feel home. Made me feel like it was a place of peace. So I feel like Horn just gave me an opportunity just to be me and come to school and not really just think about the things that was going on at home. And I really felt like I was a part of a family, not just my friends and things like that. It was the staff, it was the teachers, it was the principal, and MISD in a whole. It branched out to North Mesquite, to Mesquite High School, and I had friends over there. So just things like that, I feel like that separates this school and this district and this community from other communities.
My name is Renee Womack, and I'm actually the counselor secretary here at Horn High School.
Hi, my name is Sandy Garcia, and I'm the attendance secretary here at Horn High School.
I have two children. I have a senior this year and a junior.
I had a son that also attended here at Horn High School, and I also have a daughter that is a freshman here at Horn. I will also have two more children that will attend here.
They just got pulled in and welcomed and taught, and the example that our teachers set, not giving up on these kids, encouraging them when they are doubting themselves. My kids wouldn't be where they were if it weren't for the teachers here at Horn and Terry, administrators, counselors too, especially, because they really guide these kids where they need to go.
And I'm excited for what the future holds for us here. This is a great high school. I'm so excited. It's always a great day here at Horn. I love the way that all of the staff look after all of our kids. The support that they give us is wonderful. This is my first year actually working here as a secretary, and the way that we pull together as a family is wonderful. The support that they give us is awesome.
A big key for me, the transition from high school to college, a lot of students kind of don't get in high school, is time management. And how to manage your time in college, a lot of students get lost at that. And I feel like just playing football here and just having a set schedule of when I was supposed to be here, when I was supposed to have those things done, when I was supposed to have my grades. We had a grade sheet every 2 weeks that we had to get our teachers to sign to come back here, and we had to have them here by a certain time or we was doing gashes and things like that. So I feel like that kind of molded me and made it an easy transition from going to high school to college. And the teachers did a great job here of just doing the same thing, making sure we was on our assignments and things like that, and not letting us slip through things and through the cracks. And they were serious about the education and academics and things like that, and they harped that upon us before football. So, and that's what I love about Horn. I feel like it molded me and kind of like put me ahead of the other people that was going to college.
My name is Kayana Wilson, and I'm a senior at Horn High School.
My name is Quincy Chambers. I'm a junior at Horn High School.
My name is Angel Wilson. I'm a freshman.
Hello, I'm Anthony Metcalf. I'm a senior. And hello, my name is Alexis Veloz, and I'm a senior here at Horn High School.
My biggest takeaway would be that every day is a lesson.
My name's Dylan Fonensteel, and I'm the valedictorian for the class of 2017.
You know, there's not one teacher at Horn High School that you can't go to talk to.
But my biggest lesson here was that you have to fail in order to succeed. You can't get to your high points without reaching low points as well.
You know, Horn's a good school, and there's like nothing like you can't pursue at Horn High School.
I think the different dynamics of students that I've met within Mesquite ISD, I definitely do believe that Horn High School has provided me, you know, kind of a sense of the world in my school. So I see diversity, I see things that I know that I'll see once I'm out on my own, you know, experience the world for myself.
When I first came in, I thought this was the scariest place in the world. I was like, oh my God, how am I gonna get through things? I have no one to help me. But as the year went on until now, I've seen how teachers are always there for you. I've seen that teachers, even though they're not getting paid, they'll come in like early in the morning for me, or late at night, they'll stay later so they can help tutor me and help me through my classes.
Coming from a different state and coming to Horn High School, I can tell that Horn is way better, just as much as it offers all the different programs and stuff that helps me grow.
In my opinion, Horn High School has done a fantastic job preparing me for what's to come. I plan on attending the University of Texas at Austin to major in biology, and I know being a STEM major, it won't be easy. However, I'm not worried at all. Horn High School, from the moment I stepped in the doors, has done a great job of providing me with a number of opportunities, whether that be through AP classes, extracurriculars, or simply guidance.
This school has not contained me to strictly focus on its education only, but to really seek out for my own personality and be who I was truly called to be.
They allow us to grow, and I feel like Horn is my home.